The Dane County Sheriff's Office is working on identifying any potential suspects who may have been involved in a shooting at a gas station in the town of Pleasant Springs. Deputies responded to the scene at a BP gas station just before 5 p.m. on Saturday. When they arrived, they found a victim with multiple gunshot wounds who was then taken to the hospital. Anyone with information on the shooting is encouraged to call the Dane County Sheriff's Office tip line.